Well, guys, meet Carson's aka Happy Turn 9, and here are the final few laps of Denver eNASCAR Pro Invitational, presented by iRacing. I wasn't here during the beginning of the race because I had a speech I had to do for a public speaker, so here's the final few laps. So sit back, relax, and see the whole thing. Well, there's not much to say because William Byron's going to win the race anyway. Yep, it's a new video game that William Byron will dominate these races. William Byron to make a slight
mistake. Now two to go, not sure if that lapped car up ahead, or about to be lapped car, is going to be a factor or not. I think Bell's got to get a little closer for that to come into play.
Great job by Eric Jones, too, recovering and being in the fourth position right now.
There comes William Byron, final lap.
The white flag, one lap to go.
I think Barney missed it. Was Barney ever better? Good to see you, but here we go. William Byron trying to win for the third time, drops low.
And William Byron is going to win. I'm racing at Dover.
Gets that close within a quarter of a second. Byron!
The concentration finally breaks on William Byron's face and the joy and excitement of winning this.
So, congratulations to William Byron for winning at Dover.
That's awesome.
Third victory. He's the only driver with multiple wins in this series.
Yep, another burnout for him.
Of the last four. His best cup finish at Dover so far, though, is eighth.
So, make a happy turn 9 and hope you guys enjoyed the Dover.
Peace out. We'll be right back.